Hey guys, how y'all doing? I'm gonna give you guys a recap of the new episode of Shingeki Kyojin Chukako, or you could call it Attack on Titan Junior High, which is on episode 7. This episode was pretty funny, you know, so if anything else, let's go. Okay, at the beginning of the episode, we had to it that Sasha's trying to get some yakisoba bread or something, whatever you want to call it, but apparently we have to it that, Hanji-sama, you know, that, crazy girl that likes to research on Titans, you know, which is just like, funny stuff here and there, you guys get the point. She ends up being chased down by Levi, essentially, you know? And when it came to like certain parts here and there, it seems like year one students are having trouble with the upperclassmen because they tease on them or like tell them like, oh, I'm the boss here, you know, I'm the seniority, la 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 la, you get the point. But when it came to like going to the scouts club whatsoever, you know, you guys get the cue. We have to it that they are being scolded for having certain things on them or unnecessary accessories, whatever if you call it. Then later on, they end up having to clean up a certain area, but Levi comes in and he cleans up like no tomorrow. I'm thinking about mine. What the hell? Who is this guy? We all know who Levi is. yeah, he's a neat freak. We all know that. And I don't mind having neat freaks around, you know? Maybe once in a while. But Levi is pretty upset about what they're doing here and there. He goes like, you don't need a good talking to. What you need is a lesson. I'm thinking about my, oh my gosh, that parody scene when it came to like that other, came from the original Attack on Titan episode. You guys get the point and cue. So when it came to like certain parts in there, I thought it was pretty cool, funny. But the funny part is when it came to the school competition or something, you know? And Levi's like, okay, whoever loses has to clean up the Titan building. I'm thinking in my mind, oh man, that's gotta suck. Because we all know the Titan's building is like freaking huge, huge. Just imagine yourself like small grain of rice or something. You have to clean up that Titan building, dude. That's some crazy crack-a-lack stuff. And we have to it that the year one are getting ready to like, trying to win this thing, you know, because they don't want to clean up the building. And apparently the first competition for Sasha was trying to eat bean paste bread. And of course, like, Hanj is in it too, but she uses her Titan dogs, Sony, to like, do the work. And I'm thinking in my mind, oh my gosh, are you real serious about this right now? That's what I was thinking. But apparently, like, it seems like, they won that one. But when it came to like two people, I think it's Krista and Annie. Oh my gosh, they were dressed as cheerleaders, you know? Annie's pretty cute, I'm not gonna lie about that. Maybe. You guys get the cue. Anyways, even Sasha wanted to go like, hang in there, gambare, gambare. I'm thinking about my, oh my lord, dude, how often are you gonna go for this? When it came to like maybe a certain game of playing dodgeball, well, it's not really dodgeball, but John ends up using one of the 3D maneuver gears or something from the cleanup club or somewhat, and apparently he gets taken down by one of the upperclassmen because she goes like, don't you dare use it, and he gets destroyed like no tomorrow, you know? And apparently it was like bad luck for them because they have no shot again, you know? But Mikasa, on the other hand, along with Eren, are like saying, well, Mikasa ends up having this parody moment, like if you guys watched the original Attack on Titan, which you should have done. She says, I am strong, I'm very strong, all you guys are weak, you can go ahead and twiddle your thumbs or something, blah, blah, blah. But that gets them back motivated, ready to fight again, you know? Like, fight through, fight through, fight through, you know? And their next game is like, stealing the flag from the leader, you know? Like that, you know, like those bandanas you have to steal whatsoever. You guys get the point. Anyways, when it came to like, everyone doing the job, especially Mikasa, distracting year two with these unnecessary accessories, it was pretty hilarious. Anyways, Eren is supposed to go after year three because they're the ones with the most points, you know, which is really funny. But Levi and this other guy is just like cleaning, and Levi knocks him out when they interrupted him, and Hanj ends up using some, oh, let's celebrate thing, and you know those sprinkles whatsoever, like on rainbow sprinkles, it came down to a huge bunch. Levi dodges it, everyone gets in the gets in trouble and ends up having some major problems. I'm thinking in my mind, oh my gosh, dude, this is just hilarious kind of thing. And later on, the year one has to clean up, but year two and some of the upperclassmen decided to help out due to the fact that Levi helped him out too, you know, when it came to cleaning. Helping in my mind, oh my gosh, isn't that sweet? When they were playing the song Reluctant Heroes, dude, I'm like, oh, that's pretty cool. But it gets ruined by one of the guys who always bit his tongue or something. I'm like, oh my gosh, how ridiculous is that, you know? That kind of thing in my bob. But, and the episode ends off with, like, Levi chasing Han-san, trying to, come here, you freaking four eyes, and so forth. Next episode, I get to see the preview. Oh my gosh, we're ready to see one of them people. And we all know who that is if you watched it towards the end. Looking forward to it. So if anything else, I'll see you guys later. I'm Alpha Zittle. Have a good day, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye-bye.